Do you know that the brain's storage capacity is estimated to be equivalent to about 2.5 petabyte, which is roughly equivalent to 3 million hours of TV shows? The human brain is an incredibly complex and fascinating organ of our body. The brain is responsible for everything from our thoughts and emotions to our movements and senses. That's why it is the most important part of our body. In today's videos, we will discuss some very interesting facts about our brain that you may have not heard before. Later on in this video, we will talk about that how doctors find out that what is going on in our brain. Welcome on our channel, The Search 2023, Episode 9, The Brain. Without wasting time, let's start. 1. Size and weight. The human brain grows 3 times its size by your first birthday. The brain is the fattiest organ in the body, with about 60% of its composition being fat. The human brain weighs about 3 pounds, 1.4 kilograms, on average, making up roughly 2% of the body's total weight. Despite its relatively small size, it consumes about 20% of the body's energy. Neurons. The brain is composed of around 86 billion neurons, nerve cells, interconnected by trillions of synapses. These neurons transmit information through electrical and chemical signals. 2. Processing speed. The brain processes information incredibly quickly. Neurons can transmit signals at speeds of up to 120 meters per second, 268 miles per hour. 3. Memory capacity. The brain's storage capacity is estimated to be equivalent to about 2.5 petabytes, which is roughly equivalent to 3 million hours of TV shows. 4. Continuous activity. The brain is never truly at rest. Even when you're sleeping, it remains active, regulating functions like breathing and monitoring your surroundings for potential threats. 5. Plasticity. The brain is highly adaptable and can reorganize itself throughout life. This neuroplasticity allows it to recover from injuries, adapt to new learning experiences, and compensate for damage. 6. Electrical activity. The brain generates electrical impulses that can be detected and measured using electroencephalography, EEG. Different brainwave patterns are associated with different states of consciousness, such as waking, sleeping, and dreaming. We will discuss it later in this video in detail. 7. Unique fingerprints. Similar to fingerprints, each person's brain is unique. The pattern of connections between neurons, known as the connectome, is distinct for every individual. 8. Pain perception. The brain does not possess pain receptors, so it cannot feel pain itself. However, it interprets pain signals sent by the rest of the body, allowing us to perceive and respond to pain. 9. Blood vessel network. The brain has an extensive network of blood vessels. If we were to lay them out end to end, they would stretch for more than 100,000 miles. 10. Mind over matter. The placebo effect demonstrates the power of the mind. People can experience real improvements in their health simply by believing that a treatment is effective, even if it has no therapeutic value. 11. Dreaming. During sleep, when most dreaming occurs, the brain is as active as it is when you're awake. However, your brain paralyzes your muscles to prevent you from physically acting out your dreams. 12. Information processing. The brain can process information at an astonishing speed. It's estimated that the brain can perform about 10 quadrillion, 10 to the power of 16, operations per second. Your brain is constantly predicting what's going to happen next. This helps you to react more quickly to your environment. 13. Longevity. The brain can live for several minutes after the heart stops beating. If blood flow is restored quickly, brain cells can recover from temporary oxygen deprivation. A little question here. Do you know that there is a natural liquid compound on Earth that was found in ancient Egyptian tombs are over 3,000 years old and still perfectly edible? In our next video, I'm going to tell you about that compound and we are going to discuss all the very interesting factors regarding that compound. So don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. 14. Emotional center. The amygdala, a small almond-shaped structure in the brain, plays a crucial role in processing emotions, particularly fear and aggression. 15. Split brain research. The brain is divided into two hemispheres, left and right. Each hemisphere controls different functions of the body. The brain is also divided into 4 lobes. Frontal, parietal, occipital, and temporal. Each lobe is responsible for different cognitive functions. In rare cases, when the corpus callosum, which connects the brain's hemispheres, is severed, it can result in split brain patients. These individuals can exhibit interesting behaviors, as each hemisphere of the brain can have its own distinct thoughts and perceptions. 16. Phantom limb sensation. After losing a limb, some people continue to feel sensations and even pain in the missing limb. This phenomenon is known as phantom limb sensation and highlights the brain's role in processing sensory information. 17. The brain is constantly changing and rewiring itself, even in adulthood. This process is called neuroplasticity. Despite significant advancements in neuroscience, there is still much we don't understand about the brain. Many questions about consciousness, memory, and cognition remain unanswered. These facts only scratch the surface of the incredible complexity and capabilities of the human brain. Scientists continue to study the brain to unlock its many secrets. The brain is an amazing organ, and we're still learning new things about it all the time. Now let's discuss some information about what doctors can read from our mind with today's technology. Actually, doctors cannot directly read a person's thoughts or emotions in a detailed and precise manner. There are different methods that helps doctors to find out what is going on in our brain. But we are going to discuss the EEG method today because it is widely used and most known method of brain reading. Electroencephalography, EEG. EEG records the electrical activity of the brain by placing electrodes on the scalp. It's used to measure overall brain activity and can detect certain patterns associated with specific mental states like sleep, alertness, or seizures. However, it cannot directly read specific thought. EEG provides valuable information about brain function and is particularly useful for diagnosing and monitoring various neurological conditions, as well as studying brain activity in healthy individuals. Here are some key aspects of EEG. 1. Principle of EEG. EEG measures the electrical impulses generated by the brain's neurons. Neurons communicate with each other by sending electrical signals, and these electrical activities produce small voltage fluctuations that can be detected on the scalp. 2. Electrodes. To record EEG signals, a set of electrodes is placed on the scalp. These electrodes are typically attached using a conductive gel or paste to ensure a good electrical connection. The number and placement of electrodes can vary, but a standard EEG typically uses between 19 and 32 electrodes. 3. Signal types. EEG records three main types of brain waves. Alpha waves. These are relatively low-frequency brain waves, 8 to 13 Hz, and are typically associated with a relaxed, wakeful state, with eyes closed. Beta wave. Higher-frequency waves, 13 to 30 Hz, that are often associated with alertness and active mental activity. Theta and delta wave, with delta wave 0.5 to 4 Hz, being the slowest. They are typically observed during deep sleep and in some pathological conditions. 4. Event-related potentials are EEG signals that are time-locked to specific events, such as sensory stimuli or cognitive tasks. They provide insights into the brain's response to particular stimuli or cognitive processes and are widely used in cognitive neuroscience. EEG remains a valuable tool in the fields of clinical neurology and neuroscience, offering insights into brain activity and functioning in both healthy and pathological states. Advances in technology continue to enhance its capabilities and applications. Now let me tell you that what is a human being thinking when he is dying? A recording of a man's brainwaves at the time of his death showed patterns similar to what occurs during dreaming, memory recall, and meditation. This shows that in the last moments the whole life of a person flashes before his eyes. The EEG recorded changes in gamma brainwaves and other types of brainwaves. This shows us a glimpse into the last moments of a human being. Using this opportunity, let me tell you something very important. The founder of Apple, Steve Jobs' last words were, "I reached the pinnacle of success in the business world. In others' eyes, my life is the epitome of success. However, aside from work, I have little joy. In the end, my wealth is only a fact of life that I am accustomed to. At this moment, lying on my bed and recalling my life, I realize that all the recognition and wealth that I took so much pride in have paled and become meaningless in the face of my death." I just told you the last words of one of the richest persons in this world. I am going to conclude my video with a short statement. Everyone has to go one day, but take some time for yourself and your family. Enjoy your life. Take care of your family and your friends so that when you are about to leave this world, you don't regret your life. Additionally, the understanding of the brain and its complexities is an ongoing field of research, and while significant progress has been made, there is much more to learn about how the brain processes thoughts and emotions. We will meet in the next video with a very interesting topic. I will share very interesting information. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us.